Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. A very good morning to all in this video. So when I was going through this present release, a second video of my Suzlon Energy's quarter 3 performance, the first thing I want to discuss here is that let me show you how to go. So if you go to BSE website, there will be a thing called presser media release. I think initially people call it as investor presentation. And just go into the wind order book. Here all orders are backed and signed by PPAs. The order book comprises of order from Marico customers such as yourself, read the name, Adani Group and NL Group. I think Adani Group is now a customer of Suzlon Energy. Copy that. Okay, copy that. I think this is going to be a very, very important stance that you are going to see here. As you can see, as on 31st December 2020, this is the result we are seeing right now. So, Marico customers such as Adani Group and NL Group. So, 4,500 crores worth of order book, and with it, they have service order. So, after seeing this, we are going to see a very, very important person according to me, the person I respect most here for Suzlon Energy, Ashwini Kumar. The theme of quarter 320 was ramping up the operation and getting business on track. This quarter will be able to increase our pace of turbine supply to service our order book. You will increase the pace of turbine supply to service our order book. The improvement in revenues on quarter are increasing sign of the right direction. Further, demand for renewable energy has risen all over the world and next decade looks extremely promising. We are encouraged for the continuous thing. So, quarter 3 itself, we maintain a clear improvement in EBITDA over last year as evident from the result of cost optimization. So, due to this COVID things, they have made this. If there is not COVID, I think it's going to be very, very important. So, 937 crores of revenue. So, totally 960 crores if we add this other income also. So, EBITDA of 979 crores, EBITDA of 136 crores, loss of 180 crores that we already discussed. So, we have discussed all these points. Maharashtra giving this point. Three companies own 1.2 gigawatt of solar wind power projects and SECA process, etc. So, key budget things. They have discussed about Suzlon Group. And then these things, right? We are going to see a very important thing. So 12.8 gigawatt of power project they are having. So one more thing is that their gross margin at 48.8% is, and moving on to this, the gross margin is at 55.3%, which has increased from 36% to 55% within year 9 months basis. I think this point is a very important point. And after many years in a 9 month situation, the company has posted a net profitable of 161 crores after the inclusion of exceptional item. I'm accepting it, okay? But I think this Adani Group as being a customer for Suzlon Energy, I think people don't see these things. I think that's what make people different from being a good investor versus an intelligent investor. If we go through each and every line of this segment, I think you people can analyze. All order are backed by signed PPAs. The order book companies of Marico customers such as Adani Group and NL Group, and this is going to be very, very important point. So industry outlook, each and everything we already discussed the financial performance. So overall, the company's management is positive, the CEO is positive. So revenue of 930 crores, EBITDA of 136 crores, having the customers of Adani. Seriously, I'm saying I expected a $1 billion valuation. Many of my friends, I am myself in surprise, means I think my friends would be in a greater surprise in a happy tone, because I think having such customers, this is just a starting point. If really this company gets going to get improved, it could get many orders from Adani, and many all over the globe they have their presence. So which means basically they could even become a larger supplier for this Adani Group. I think this Adani word, right? I think people will now start comparing Suzlon Energy with Adani Green Energy. That is the worst thing people could do. I never want comparison between companies. You can compare the financial performance, there is no wrong. But I request my friends not to compare the share price, because if we go into compare the share price, their management is different. Here the management is different. Their book value debt levels is different. Here book value debt level is different. So please don't compare these things. Don't compare in price wise. You can compare in financial performance, that is accepted. So I think it's going to be very, very important. Now Adani is a customer of Suzlon Energy. Thank you friends, and bye. And make sure you click the subscribe button, as well as you make sure you join my Telegram channel. Link is provided below. Click it and join it. You could get many more updates. Thank you friends, and bye.